Hello to all my viewers. This is Dr. Dhaval Mehta. In my previous video, we had discussed that how to import the qualitative data of 6 patients in Atlas.ti with the help of focus group coding. Kindly refer this video in my playlist. In qualitative data analysis, after collecting the data, we break down a larger code into subcodes or more specific categories. Researchers might split a code into smaller components to capture more nuanced aspects of the data. Atlas.ti allows for the creation of code hierarchies, where codes can be organized in a tree-like structure with parent and child codes. What options are available in Atlas.ti? Let's see. So, in the documents, we are having the qualitative data of 6 patients. Double-click on the first case. It gives me the information about the name of the patient, gender, age, comorbidities present in the patient, case history, and the symptoms. Double click on second patient. The comorbidities is juvenile diabetes. In third patient, it is thalassemia. In fourth patient, it is renal disease. In fifth patient, it is hypertension. And in sixth patient, it is hypertension. Now, the comorbidities is a larger code. We want to do the subcoding. So, remove this. And now click on codes, comorbidities, right click on it. Two options are available, split the code and split into subcodes. Now, what is the difference in this? Let's try to understand. Code in Atlas.ti can be splitted in two ways, both the ways, the options you have seen in the Atlas.ti. What is the difference? The first one, split code. In the first method, that is split into codes, comorbidities will be subcoded into hypertension, juvenile diabetes, thalassemia, renal disease, and the comorbidities code ceases to exist. It will no longer exist. In the second method, that is split into subcodes, comorbidities will be subcoded into hypertension, juvenile diabetes, thalassemia, renal disease, and the comorbidities code still continues to exist. So that this is a difference in these two methods. So let's see the first method. Click here in comorbidities, right click, split the code, add the codes. So I'll write down here hypertension, then juvenile diabetes, then thalassemia, and renal disease. Click on create. So the first case is having a hypertension, tick mark in this subcode. In the second case, it's juvenile diabetes, tick mark. The third is thalassemia. Fourth is the comorbidities is renal disease. Fifth and sixth are having the hypertension. Make sure that you tick on mutually exclusive. Click on split code, a warning will appear. The original code is no longer assigned to any quotations, that is comorbidities. Would you like to delete it? This comorbidities will disappear. Yes. Can you see? It does not exist now. Now we will see the second method. The second method is split into subcode. Again, click on it. Split into subcodes. Add codes. So write down here hypertension. So the comorbidities is a parent code and these are all child codes. Next is juvenile diabetes. Next is thalassemia. and renal disease. Click create. For the first case, the hypertension, second case, juvenile diabetes, third case, thalassemia, fourth case was of renal disease, fifth and sixth were related to hypertension. Again, make sure that you tick mark on mutually exclusive, split the codes, and just see here. The subcodes have been created, but still, the larger code, the parent code, comorbidities, still exist. So it depends on the researcher that which option is to be selected. So this was all about how to split codes in atlas.ti. For more videos on atlas.ti, kindly subscribe to my channel. You can also refer my playlist in which I have uploaded videos on data science, machine learning and artificial intelligence. You can also join me on different social medias, link given in the description box.